Hi guys, it's Rachel, and I'm back with the Salsberry family. We're actually in Angel's parents' house right now. This is Sophie and Charlotte. Angel does not have a dad. She was adopted by Sophie and Charlotte. Yes, they are lesbians. And this is Angel's younger brother, Jamie, who is asleep in Angel's old room, actually. And this is a dog, Libby. And they had another dog called Yellow, but I'm assuming he died because, well, he's not here anyway. I'm gonna see if any of them have a memory of him actually dying. I don't know whose memories that is, but somebody has a memory of someone called Ian Bowler dying. Odd. I'm just checking the memories. Does Libby not even have a memory of it? No. Well, I'm just going to assume that Yellow died, because that was his, house, kennel, and, yeah, we can actually get rid of that horse box thing now, because the horses are with Angel over at her house, so, yeah. So, we have got Sophie. And Sophie is asleep. The game always freezes on me, I don't know why. Okay. What about Charlotte? She wants to boast about her grandchildren. Have you ever met your grandchildren? Charlotte's also at the top of the firefighter career, so she's a car and it's called Margaret apparently. It says Margaret Vagesta. Strange. What's it doing? Everybody is actually in bed right now. So yeah, actually I'm gonna maybe wake Sophie up soon so that she can be a mime. Oh, she's supposed to be an acrobat. Yeah. Oh yeah, Sophie's wearing some very slutty clothes. And there's some classical music playing. But I kind of like it. And there's a bear here. And it's called Huan Yu. And someone likes some salad. Yeah, with the game freezing. There we go. Charlotte has to go to work today, because she is losing job experience. So let me see her energy. Her energy is still pretty low. She has to get up at 10. But Sophie's already up and she's going for a shower. A sim fest is starting at Flying Bees Coffee House. I think that is the talent contest. So we will go and watch the show. I don't know if we can actually enter it yet though. So, oh no, not you. Sophie. Wrong sim. Maybe that's why it said watch the show or not. I don't know if she'll actually be able to perform in it though. Some fine crepes. Okay, let's get Sophie to go. Get out of bed and go to the show. Okay. Jamie's going to school. And Sophie is going to Sunfest, which is a local talent contest in Sims 3 Showtime. Okay, so there's a sim here. This is actually, oh, it's Angel. And she's very smelly. While the moon's that sim is very excited. Oh, we can help. We can get Sophie to throw stuff at the crowd at the stage. So let's get her to throw a rubber duck at the stage. There's no rubber duck on the stage. She can throw. Flip bouquet of roses, and she could also make a quest. Let's choose at Harp's Go, please. Oh, lady. I don't know why the game keeps freezing on me like this. Oh, it's back. We can also respond to the performance. We can respond negatively. We can respond positively. We can get her to jump around. That was fun. We can also boo. We can throw onions and lettuce and very good. And the carpool from Charlotte's gonna arrive in about an hour. Okay, so I'm now gonna get Sophie to act. Be a mime. Oh, someone else is performing it. It's the proprietor. Oh no, he's just... Give a round of applause for Lola Heartbreak. Lola Heartbreak is Angel's stage name. Who's this? Anne Song. What's she gonna do? Is she gonna sing for us? Or is she gonna do... Oh, she's an acrobat and she's flipping all over the place. Woo! This isn't very exciting, but let's ask her. Maybe she'll jump on torches. Okay. We can ask her to do different things, so let's tell her to juggle knives. Oh my god, I just got a notification and it says that after attempting to remain hidden in the library, the locker room and the Bunsen burner stockroom, Jamie was beaten up at school today. It appears there's no more places to hide for this loser. That's not very nice. Oh woman who got hers, her bum was on fire. Oh, funny. Okay. And she's juggling with knives now. I hope she doesn't stab herself. Okay, let's not watch the show now. And maybe she can do some acrobatic moves. Oh, she's just a mime. Her stage name is Mimi the Mime. And she's being a human statue. Let's hop over to Charlotte and see how she's getting on at work. Okay. Charlotte is looking very old actually. I think I might need to give her a new look. There's all these old ladies at work in the fire station. That's kind of funny. So, an old lady firefighting team. So hopefully an emergency will happen. Well, you don't want emergencies to happen, but you know, so that she can save people. I've just realised. Oh, I've got a notification saying that the prom is going to be on Sunday at 6 o'clock. So that's cool. And Charlotte's actually got to go and collect a service award. So she should do that. It's just off the screen there. Burgers for Sims in uniform, no thank you. Collect service award. Charlotte. Sophie's still here. I'm gonna get her to perform for tips. And then maybe go and speak to Angel after that. Yeah. So Sophie has to wear this funny outfit. It says, Jamie Salisbury would like to go to Malcolm Kane's after school. Okay. So Sophie is pretending like she is trapped in a box. And there's a guy dancing over there, but I don't think there's any music. Jamie's class will be taking a field trip tomorrow to the Spectre family mausoleum. Lovely. I don't know what they're watching, but yeah. Okay. This says, in recognition of your achievements in the field of firefighting, the town of Sunset Valley is honoured to present you with the Firefighter's Key to Sunset Valley. Your hard work and brave deeds have saved the lives of many Sims. Sunset Valley is a better place because of you, Charlotte. Okay, so she won an award. The key to the city, apparently. And Jamie's doing really badly in school. He's getting a D. So I'm going to get him to do his homework. And where is Charlotte? What are you doing? Why is she at the town hall? I don't really know. Oh, because she was just collecting her award, that's why. So I'm going to tell her to go home because she's hungry. Actually, so am I. Jamie's coming home now and I'm going to get him to do his homework. Sophie is speaking to Angel. And they don't really get on very well though, unfortunately. Okay. What's Charlotte doing? She is at home. And, Libby hasn't been getting enough attention apparently. Well, we should fix that. Affection, need to treat, rub belly, use a bath, or bather anyway. Who's this coming into our house with a man? There was a man. And I'm like, who's that? Ricky Mock, who are you? Why are you in my house? Who are you? Oh wait, I think that's the maid. Yeah, that's the maid. And look at the little horse, it's making a funny pose. Libby. Oh, she is quite cute. But she's getting pretty old now. She's going to be an elder in 5 Sundays. There's Sophie still talking to Angel. Is Jamie doing his homework? Yes, but he is at someone else's house. And they have a dog. And the dog is called Sophie. The dog is called Sophie. Same name as my Sim, who's also called Sophie. And this dog has fleas. Not very nice. And Jamie's complaining, so we're going to have him go home. Did Sophie go home? She did. She's still wearing her mime costume. So that is my update from Sophie and Charlotte Salisbury. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm now going to mosey on over to Angel's house, and we'll see how she's getting on. So I will see you then. Okay, bye!